It's my favorite park formation. Hell Creek is awesome, Deck. How's it coming along? Thank you. surviving raptor. Is that from the original J-Pog you got that from? Thought I'd put some more over here. Stickies over here too. Oh, that's even better. Cool. God, the Troodons are dead. I would, but the Parasaur isn't in Hell Creek. Yep, all the Troodons died. Well, we got a whole bunch of little watermelons. No, this is the only off-putting part. I thought by closing the park, the helicopter wouldn't fly around, and it still flies around. It has no reason to. It should just sit there. Stand by for helicopter arrival. This thing really should just sit here. The park is closed. Poisoned by unknown dinosaur. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Our Dakota Raptor. What's wrong with it? Looks very Dakota Raptor-y to me. Of course, I wanted to use the 2001 variants, really. The male 2001 variant would make a better Dakota Raptor. But I actually get to appreciate this skin in some modest lighting. These redwoods are fantastic. It's one raptor. It's getting hungry. It hasn't killed anything yet. For the interest of food, I could put something there. And I need areas over here populated too. think I can get away with it. Let me see. Okay, because I was about to say that's going to bother me if that's there. Multitude of biomes. Shit. Gonna have to move those trees because that's got to stay over there. You can't wait for this project of yours, Deck. It sounds fun. Sounds fantastic, honestly. Jungles, sand dunes, swamps, beaches. Oh, you can still see it right there, so let's bring out this forest some more. Okay, good. Dakota Raptors deck. See, I'm surprised they ain't do nothing with that screen. They could have took a cue from Planet Zoo, honestly. And we could have had some, like, info panels or something. Oh, we got some Scroothies coming over here. monkeys migrated. They're making their way over. They're starting to diversify on their own without me really having to do anything. Like, I had to place these Amantos over here. Is it sleeping? Yes. Don't get killed again. This pack is demolishing this raptor. Oh, okay. Do we get to choose which ones, or is it just like... Oh, he ran off. Cool. Okay, so what's the raptors? The raptor has an attack genes of 60 to the pack. He's 48. Maybe there has to be a something there. Really? Keep these names. Draco Rex was on this island. I mean, Alan was in Hell Creek too. Almost forgot about the little bugger. To be honest, I almost forgot Draco Rex was a part of Hell Creek. And it has a woodland pattern. Great. Can I stick these out and make more? That'll work. It make it seem more authentic with people that aren't as impressed with the animals as everybody else would be. I wonder how awesome that would be to find that there was actually a Cretaceous sauropod in Hell Creek, but I don't think the biome was supported. I don't know. Think about it. I made some torosauruses. What happened to those? They still over here? Yeah, there they go. Talking Triassic, Jurassic, Cretaceous, and stuff like that. This raptor better leave. This packy gonna kill him. From Herrera to Tyranno, cool. Hopefully they give us some more Triassic dinosaurs though, Deck. It's kinda sucky that the Herrera is the only one. Like, Plateosaurus would be nice too. Damn. Funny part is that he said, hey. So the raptors established, that's going to be their area. Six and Packy eight. How does a woodland Draco look? Huh. Okay. Ooh, we have a dead raptor. Killed by a packy. Yep, there go another one. Damn. Yeah, the packies are too strong for the raptors. Well, it's either or. Either the raptor will kill one, or maybe the packy will kill one. It's kind of an even distribution. But what I'm trying to go for is I made a Eurasia safari park like years ago, and it had Stegosaurus and Ceratosaurus in the enclosure, and every time they fight they would stop, they wouldn't kill one another, and that's what I'm trying to achieve here. Draco Rex cooks fast, boy. I definitely want to do that, like, but I want to be able to use my 93 skins in a Jurassic World era. That would, I don't see why we can't do that. That's pretty much the only thing I'm asking. I think I'm gonna make Troodons for this area. I'm gonna find somewhere else to put them. But there's one raptor over here, Dakota Raptor one. course, yeah, I definitely build on Isla Muerta again. There's no question about that. Okay. This time, just 2 troll dogs. Definitely not supposed to be in that one. Trikes, Yankees, Throwdowns, Sticky No Lock again. Sooner or later, I'm gonna have to throw some T-Rexes in. Maybe make them like transition from a foresty area to like something like this, I guess. Like where's a whole lot of tree, like a tree line, and then have a transition from like that to some sand. Like leave a little bit of grass. If I could make an example, I would say like you could have a tree line like this, and then you could leave some grass, and then like you could start a line of sand that goes into the dunes from there, like that. Sand actually makes for a good dirt texture if you use it lightly. Oh shit. They're almost done. What else just died? Man. Damn, this raptor just killing all the Edmontos. He'll kill them all before the T-Rexes get a snack. Looks like they broke up their fight. Good. That's a good idea, Dak. Cause you put some time and effort into those videos, so I'm glad. I'm sure he appreciates you adding those in too. I remember though he did say to make sure you credit him though. Torosaurus. Showdown's already biting something. I was about to say, ain't gonna get no food unless they fight. Attack genes 40. Dracorix attack genes is 43. Ooh, he might be in some trouble. Yeah, you definitely be in some trouble. He's getting clean hits. Careful, the tool cars can get destroyed too, and some of these herbivores are very aggressive, like the Triceratops. Oh, an unsuccessful hunt on that Trodon's part. What about this one? They probably gonna go hungry and die of starvation. Successful hunt. That's what I'm saying. You gotta figure out what's the best range, because I thought I was safe from that trike in the second mission, and it aggro from the lake. It just ran over and hit me. Figure they aggro the tour cars too, since those are destructible as well. Yes, they're starting to split out after 5 and 1. These are the only two left? Wow. Okay. Okay, how about a different iteration? Yeah. Oh, something died. Showdown got his food. Yeah, Showdown's getting his food. Long tour. Oh no, this is a track. Cool. trying to get some pretty good diversity. So with that being said, I just want to compare the Rexes real quick to our standard Rexy and our thick Rexy. Are our attack genes different? Nope. How is this one's rating higher? 273 and this was 234. That's interesting. I need to check into that. Yeah, tell me the tour order. Herbivores, that's obvious. That's the starting point. So it's meat there, stuff for them to hunt. And the Rexes could go actually one of two ways. They could clear out everything over here and force their prey into this area or that area, come across this lake or, you know, go through the woods where the easier prey is. You only got like two ankylosaurs over there. Or go this way where everything that can fight you is there. We'll see which way they take. I think I'll do one on the Morrison Formation next. Oh my god, you was just born. Just born and you picking a fight with a pecky. How many raptors did he kill? Huh, one. Might add another one to that list. Is it chasing that Struthi? No. I think it's finna go where the other Dakota Raptor is. Over the hill. Going over the hill. Wait, no. It's going back. Needs water. Instead. Thank you. shake things up and make a pair of T-Rexes that are a pair, because those two are going to branch off and do their own thing because they're not a pair, so to speak. So we'll do that. Thank you. Okay, so they split up. Interesting. I was intending for them to stay together, but I guess not. Either way, though, I feel like this ecosystem is starting to work. Everything's not dying as fast, but there's still deaths. Troodon has died out in Hell Creek.